Okay, well, before I start talking about my video, or what I'm going to say in the video, I'm going to answer Olivia's question. So, Olivia, you asked me, you asked us, like, what name we wanted in your story. So, I don't know, I've been thinking, I don't really know, I'm not really creative, I haven't really done anything creative, like, this whole summer when productive, like, I know I should be drawing. Or like making stories, but you know, fecal legends and stuff. I think for a name, I really like Fiona. Oh, you don't have to use that. That's like too nerdy. But actually, you should for my name, you should use Isada, and I'll tell you how to spell it, like in Skype or something. But yeah, I really like that name, Isada. Maybe, no, yeah, that's it. hey guys, oh man, it's already been a week, oh my gosh, well, I don't want to talk about it too much in this video, but things happened over the past week, since week one, and you know, they're not very good things. Well, I've been feeling really sad and empty these past few days, and like, it's been hard. I know Shannon knows, but yeah. And I don't know if you guys ever get those days where you just wanna like lay in bed all day and do nothing, and you know, just cry, I guess. And that's what I've been doing these past few days. And you know, I'm just exhausted, I guess. It's really sad, and you know, I don't want to like interact with people at all, like don't like leave me alone, like I don't want to, I just don't want to talk to anyone right now. Well, only like some people, but I don't know what I want. I just wish it didn't happen, but yep. And it sucks because, like, even though, like, I probably think, like, the worst, like, this is the worst weekend, too, because, like, I don't want to talk to anyone, and then, like, on Saturday, I had, like, a cousin's party to go to, and, you know, Sunday, I had my brother's birthday party, and, like, on Monday, I went to Six Flags, and, you know, this is, like, really, I just want to stay home, you know, I just want to be alone. I just want to stay in bed with my alpaca. But, you know, just gotta move on, I guess. But, yeah, I don't know what else to say. I've been trying to write my feelings down. It's always, like, it's so gay. But, like, I've been wanting to just like write my feelings down, so like in the future I can just like look back and be like, oh man, you know, I got over that, because like I used to do that before. I used to just like back in junior year, like I used to just write a bunch of like posts about like what's going on in my life, what's like stressing me out and stuff, and then it's cool because like I look back on it and I'm like, oh man, I really wanted to die there. Like, you know, here I am, and you know, I want to die right now too, but you know, you just gotta live, right? Oh, sorry, so depressing, but it's like crazy because you don't really like realize or appreciate stuff till it's gone. Like, I know everyone says that, but like I never really experienced that until like now. And was really sad. I know I said that before, but I just wish I could decide all the, just like go back in time, Like maybe I could have done something, It's just, I know things will get better, everything always turns out okay, everyone says that, and it's just weird, even though I know things will probably get better, I just don't want them to get better, I just can't get over it, I just don't want to move on. And I know, as humans, but at least for me, we always want to latch onto something that's familiar to us. We always wish that things would stay the same, but things would change. I'm still trying to accept that. I'm healing. I'm healing. And hopefully I won't be in this stage for too long.